Once again, Jesus.
Oh, that's it. Jesus says,
the glory which you have given me, given to them.
Give it to them.
Just like the Israelites were given the nation of Israel, they were given the physical land of Israel.
Just
as the Israelites were given the physical land,
in the name.
They had to drive out the Amorites and the Hittites
and the Hittites.
Jebusites to enter into it.
They answered.
You and I also
press in
to the fullness of what God has given us. He's given us his glory.
He'll give us in the glory.
We have to seek for it.
Ask for it.
As we do, you're going to find yourself.
As Jesus.
Encountering the Lord.
Encountering the Lord.
Growing weights. Let's continue on. Father God, I pray.
Father God, I pray right now. And in Jesus' name, Father, help. In Jesus' name, against the battle. No sin. In Jesus' name, help me get us in this struggle. The light start, the race, the verse, and the finish in it. So, the same in Jesus' name. Lay a verse.
I understand.
You know, it's in my testimony. I understand the verse and the gist, and I'm going to preach to them. The only they sent us, and I go on my knees and pray to the flow.
The portion.
You're going to thank you, Jesus.
And I'm excited.
I believe you, Jesus.
Showing more up.
And number one. Let's help us.
Life is a series. And then increase releases in God's joy. We go through battles, we go through trials. We get through that season of battling and trial.
He releases
into a new dimension,
and a new level.
We go through another battle. God strengthens us.
We get strong, happy.
As a result of hanging out with God, God gives us a season of release.
Sabbath.
He comes to us in a manifest way. We experience His glory. We experience His love.
We
experience revelation in a deeper and new way. We enjoy it for a season, and then God calls up to us up to the next level on the mountain. So let's keep on pressing on, beloved.
Let's keep on pressing on.
Experience
deeper.
Experience.